As long as this ball's spinning, there ought to be a grand old Opry.
What do you remember about your first time performing here?
I was scared to death my first time. My first time to perform on the Opry, there was a miscommunication and somebody thought my band was going to be here, and I thought the Opry band had learned my song, and neither one of those things happened. So stage manager came to me before I went on stage and he said, are you going to mic your guitar? Are you going to plug it in or what? And I said, don't worry about it, you know, because I thought the band was, I was doing every light in the house song. And he goes, well, are you just going to sing a cappella? And I said, no. Is the band going to play? And he goes, no. And I went, oh, crap. So a friend of mine luckily had a copy of my CD, ran out to his truck and got it, brought it in here. The opera band took it and listened to it one time through and charted it and went on stage and played the song perfectly. I was scared to death. I'll never forget that. And then I proposed to Rhonda later in the evening after, because I didn't think I'd ever get to come back. Oh. So I thought I might as well propose while I'm here.
And can you also talk about the night you were inducted and that memory for you?
Yeah, it was surreal, you know, having Ron Millsap make me remember somebody that I've made no secret that I have shamelessly stolen from, tried to emulate the way he made records, the way he still makes records. So it was a big deal for me to have Ronnie be the one to make me a member. So it was a cool night. So I didn't like the suit I had on. Terry Ward was making fun of me because it was mustard colored. I'm glad it burned up in the house. It was an ugly suit. I don't know who that made it. Look at the pictures.
Other than the night you were inducted, what's one of your most memorable moments at the Opry?
Just a week ago when I walked out on stage with Blake, that's one of the most recent and coolest, you know. I didn't tell anybody I was coming out here. I talked to Blake earlier in the day, but I didn't tell him I was coming out. You know, when I got here, he said, you want to sing with me? And I said, no. No. Well, come anyway, all right. So, and then when I walked out, it was really cool. People were excited to hear us sing together. It was fun.
Yeah, what's the most surprising moment you've seen from another artist, just with, you know, watching shows, being in so many of these?
I should say. How well some of these really old people can still sing. Lord, I apologize.
There's a single
song
that stands out, though.
Excuse me?
A certain performance that stands out that you saw?
Well, Gene Shepherd, I mean, it's like, I didn't went on stage and played the song perfectly. I was scared to death. I'll never forget that. And then I proposed to Rhonda later in the evening after, because I didn't think I'd ever get to come back. Oh. So I thought I might as well propose while I'm here.
And can you also talk about the night you were inducted? And that memory for you?
Yeah, it was surreal, you know, having Ron Millsap. I'm glad it burned up in the house. It was an ugly suit. I don't know who that made it. Look at the pictures.
Other than the night you were inducted, what's one of your most memorable moments at the Opry?
Just a week ago when I walked out on stage with Blake, that's one of the most recent and coolest, you know. He said, are you going to mic your guitar? Are you going to plug it in or what? And I said, don't worry about it, you know, because I thought the band was, I was doing every light in the house song. And he goes, well, are you just going to sing a cappella? And I said, no. Is the band going to play? And he goes, no. And I went, oh, crap. So a friend of mine luckily had a copy of my CD, ran out to his truck and got it, brought it in here. The opera band took it and listened to it one time through and charged it. As long as this ball's spinning, there ought to be a grand old Opry.
What do you remember about your first time performing here?
I was scared to death my first time. My first time to perform on the Opry. There was a miscommunication and somebody thought my band was going to be here. And I thought the Opry band had learned my song and neither one of those things happened. So stage manager came to me before I went on stage. Made me a member. Somebody that I've made no secret that I have shamelessly stolen from, tried to emulate the way he made records, the way he still makes records. So it was a big deal for me to have Ronnie be the one to make me a member. So it was a cool night. So I didn't like the suit I had on. The entire world was making fun of me because it was mustard colored.